Welcome to week number 12. Wow. It's the last week of Sculpt C, of Phase C. I always say Sculpt. Why do I? I think my brain needs some tinkering with. Anyways, let's get this done. Week of this fun stuff, so you know what's coming. I don't know about you, but I always, by the fourth week, I'm kind of done. But can't quit now. We're really close to being finished. We're gonna run a place to start. Shoes and all. That's how I roll. Can't just switch from Nike to some other brand because all my Nike shoes squeak. I don't know why. Okay, we're almost done. 5 seconds left. Jumping jacks. Clickety-click. you can. All right, that's it. They're all done. Personally, I like to do our usual. I can't remember what they're called, but you know what they are. Drop on down. Bend down. Back up to flat back. Down we go. Into upward dog. Sun salutations. That's the name. Upward dog. It's a plank. And downward dog. Press those heels down, straighten those legs, lift that butt up. Oh man, let's come back to our feet. Down, inhale up, tap them. Let's go down and do one more. Two flat back ish. Tap it up for dog. And back to downward dog. Just hold that, find that point that hurts.
I'm doing 16.
top squats, yeah. All right, top squats. 16, get our, do our best here. Get those feet wide, bend those legs. Feel it right in those inner thighs. Bend on down. Hop forward, touch the floor. Hop back, touch the floor. Boom. There's 4, 5, 6. Keep that chest up. Get that butt out. Squeeze the butt as you jump. I think that's 12 maybe. Let's say 12. There's 14, two more. That hurts. In a good way. It's I feel that one. Okay. Arch press. So get on those bands. Do your best. Weights are better for this one, I find. But I might just not have the right band. Up, down, up, down. There's 3. Up. Extend those arms as much as you can as you go over. Knees are bent. There's 6. There's 6.
Let me do that.
I'll put my palms down. I'll do them normally. It still doesn't feel great, but it's not as bad. Let's do a few more. Squeeze that tricep. Crescent lunge. Get on down. Flat leg, straight leg in the back. Up to crescent. And down. Arms all the way up. And back up. Don't fall over. And down. And up. Down. I'm not touching the floor right now. If you don't. My leg's tired. I'll stretch that out for a sec. Jump back in. A couple more on this side. Up. Let's do one more. Once you go back the other way. these ones, you're squeezing that back. Try to take it out of your shoulders. Use your back to squeeze down. I'm at five. I should probably move back a bit. Supine curls. myself. My red band is too light for this. But the black band is too heavy. So, I just gotta figure it out. Do what I can. Get close to that door. Curl it as best as I can. Do what you can do. Feeling great. Very tired. Up you go. 25 seconds. This side's done already. It's break time. Oh man. Okay. Pause it. Oh, those are hard. It's round three. We're very close to being done for the day. That deserves another prayer. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But hold on. It's bird dog. Bird dog crunch. So, if you watch Tori, she's lifting her leg. Her hips are staying at the same level. That is tough. You see the other people, they're lifting their leg a lot higher, so it's gonna bend a bit, but you're trying to keep those hips. As one leg goes up, your hips aren't twisting like that. Tough stuff. I'm talking too much, let's do this. Get on down. Got one shoulder, don't fail me now. All right, so feet are a bit wide. Down, up, in. Down, up, in. It hurts. Full extension. All the of the body. Back and wide. Back, close. Squeezing upper back. Don't fall. Oh, I forgot to flip my legs. I'm almost done. Whoopsie daisies. Back. Drop those shoulders. Don't hunch as you're doing these. Alright. Be aware of what your neck and shoulders are doing. I tend to just subconsciously start hunching my shoulders as I do stuff. Be aware and stop it. Stop it. Nip it in the bud. Whatever that means. All right, we've got Rockette. I'm gonna start on my left leg. So right leg's up, right arm is up. Weight is in my heels. Bending down with that knee, with that leg. Squeezing up with the glute as much as I can. My foot is touching for balance. That's all right. Just make sure as you go down, your feet are somewhat parallel, your legs not going back. Balance in the back. I think that's seven. Let's do one more. And eight, other side. Down. Up. Higher you can keep that leg too. Easier it is to keep it in line with that other leg. If it's down like that, it's gonna wanna go back. If you keep it up, as you go down, it just kinda stays in the right spot. Almost there. Raise it, kick it. Let's do one more. But it's all I got today.
Bend down to
touch. Get that leg up, get that arm straight up. And back to warrior two. Down, touch your ground, keep the balance. Back up. Down, touch it, keep that balance. It's week four of doing these. If you find they're getting, you're getting able to do them, turn that head, look up. Makes me fall every time. As you turn that head, if we got one more, this side, let's get it done. So you're not turning just the head, you're trying to open this chest up. So it might be down here, try and open it up. And don't come out of it like I just did. That was a mistake. Here's the deal. After this week, we're not at 90 days. It's a P90. We gotta get to 90 days. I was just reading the manual. So the next week we do every phase, every day of every phase. That's our final week. So it's basically a bonus week to make up for all the Sundays that we missed. So, I'm sorry I'm talking too much. Let's cool it down. I'm not gonna do a whole lot of cool down because I'm sure you're tired of me already. After 78 days, who wouldn't be? Let's go down. Let's get our legs done. Shoulder, we'll loosen everything off. You can give it a shaky shake. You can just rock back and forth. You can lean over and grab one leg. Gets a bit of shoulder back there. That must be tight.
Stretch them,
you gain flexibility. This side's still pretty tight. Drop it. So, let's go down to our knees, hands and knees. I'll move back so I'm not being chopped off completely. Inhale up, exhale, the back rounds, the hip goes under, the hips pull in, and the opposite, go up on the inhale and the exhale. Let's go down to child's pose, sit back on those heels, reach out, head goes down. Over to one side and on top of the other.
Shoulder, press around that back, press the shoulder.
blades or the shoulder fronts together. Grab behind. Reach down, stand up tall. You're squeezing your back together, squeezing those shoulders back. Other side, other arm in front. If you need more, keep doing it. I'm probably gonna do a little more shoulder. But I've kept you long enough. Go about your day. Have a great one, or a great sleep. Whatever, I don't know whenever you're doing this, but I'm a morning guy myself. Hope you have a wonderful day. Do all the normal things. Enjoy your recovery drink. Hopefully you've tried it. And hopefully, if you have a recipe that you like, let me know down below, or make a video of it or something. I wouldn't mind trying some different flavors, although the orange is primo. I'm gonna go have mine. I will talk to you tomorrow. We're gonna be doing some sweating and some abbing. It's that day, yep. Okay, until then, I bid you adieu.